Just past the halfway point of the second.
One of those point guard mentalities. Doesn't matter about scoring, he's still engaged.
Nothing wrong with having dominant bigs and guys who get you high percentage shots. You see.